Sorry.
Why were you taking a picture still recording?
All right. Good morning, honey.
Good morning.
What are you doing?
Singing Ethan, It's Raining Tacos.
Oh. The boys are up. And my little honey bear was singing to Ethan because Ethan was crying.
Now he's calm. Maybe that was the...
Yeah, now he's very calm. All right, let's go and eat. Your brother needs to go eat, sweetie Billy. And you need feeding as well. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey. Hello. Ooh. Is that the purpose of the teddy bear, to fall on him? Oopsie-daisy. Oopsie-daisy. Is he cuddly? Good morning, guys. Yes, I just coming from Emmanuel's school. I just went to drop him. And yeah, so my little one, as you can see, my hubby got me these nice roses. And they came in this kind of nice package, so I kind of like put them in there. And yeah, today is really quite a beautiful day in London. It's very, very, very sunny. I like it when it's like that. And my little man is just in the corridors, because then I was making the bed before I bring him here. Alright, let me just bring him in and put him down so you guys can see my little fella. Alright, so that's my little fella. He's just sleeping. I put him in this kind of spaceship because when I'm going out with him, it's quite cold. So I kind of like try to protect him, and so he doesn't catch a cold. It's very peaceful. Most of the time, he kind of like, we have a problem because then he sleeps during the day and we have problems in the night because then he's like awake, which is really not good. Oh my goodness. Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. That's not nice, is it? Who just loves mommy for the booby? You love mommy for the baby. He wants to eat. Can you come and look? Who's there? Hello. He's starving. I need to breastfeed him. Alright, guys, I'll speak to you guys later. You're not gonna wanna say hello. Ooh, ooh. And this daddy. Daddy. My boobs are so huge. Alright, let me just feed my little fella. I'll speak to you guys later. Maybe we should change the nappy before we eat. Is it nice? It will be nice now, isn't it? Who cries like that? Monsieur? Oh my god. It's a bit too much. You've got the biggest booby ever. You gonna share with mommy? No way, starving. Oopsie. I need to eat properly. Alright, so I'm kind of like, I'm gonna be breastfeeding Ethan for like maybe 6 months. Then after that, he's gonna start choosing bottle because then I have to go back to work. But I think that will be enough for him. It's so tiring because I haven't been like sleeping in a while, really. because, you know, the little one, my little man, is kind of like only sleeps during the day and is like up all night. So I kind of like find myself, I'm supposed to be going to sleep when he goes to sleep, just for us to be not too tired. And I have to deal with Emmanuel, you know, going to school and everything. And my boobs are so sore. Look at the little one. You like the boobies? Is it nice? You're not gonna say anything. He doesn't want you guys disturbing him. Oh, look at this little fella. No, 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 no. I love you. So usually I kind of like breastfeed him for like maybe half an hour. But he kind of like breastfeeds like more often. And yeah, that's how it is. So I hope you guys are enjoying the vlogs. I'm gonna be trying to vlog as much, because then at the moment I'm just at home and with my little fellas. So I might try to squeeze in one or two vlogs for you guys. Should we change a booby, Mr. Boobsman? My cuny bear. Should I change the booby? Have you emptied this one already? Oh, it's too full. Oh, it's too full. I can just say, yummy, 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 yummy. You guys want some as well? I'm just joking. You're not going to share your boobs, isn't it? Say, no, I'm not going to be sharing my food. You guys might as well just leave me alone. You can see my camera now. Who is full? Who is extremely full now? This is Daddy. This is Daddy and this is Ethan. Can you see my camera? We're gonna do the facial expressions. There we go. There they come. Those are the faces we make when we're too full in the belly. The belly is too full, isn't it? You just calm yourself down after eating and you just feel like you want to have a nap. I just want to have a nap because I'm too full. I'm too full. Mommy, give me some nice yum, 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 yum. And I ate all of it. Now I'm too full. Don't judge me from my wobblies. Can you see the camera for it like that? Ooh. 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 Oopsie. Oopsie daisy. Oh, don't tell me we're gonna do the poopoo face now. That's a poopoo face, isn't it? And that's a small leg. Quite a small leg. Goes all the way and down, 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 down. Down, 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 down. We're not gonna do poopoo on the camera, are we? Oh dear. Oh, we dear. Can we see the camera? Oh, yeah, we can. Oh. Oh, oh, that's a poopoo face. Don't do the poopoos. Don't do the poopoos. You make such funny faces when you're doing poopoos, honey bear. Oopsie. Oopsie, daisy. Are we gonna be eating teddy bear? Oh dear me. He's a fluffy one, isn't he? You want to roll yourself? You're so powerful, you're so strong, little boy. Cuny bear, you're eating a teddy bear. So if you want to burp the little one, you just hold them like that. And they're gonna baby. You're gonna do baby. You're gonna do the baby. You're gonna do the baby. Or not. You still want to eat, silly Billy. Too much eating is going on with my baby. My baby eats too much. You do eat too much, don't you? Yes, you do. Small food. If you can have more, you can have more. You might as well have more. Isn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I do agree with that. I like that. I like the more food, the better. Isn't it? We're going to have wobble wobbles. Wobble wobbles. We're going to have so much wobbles. Oh, now stretching. Yes, I'm just kind of like really enjoying my little boy. Like it's been a while since I last had a baby. Since Emmanuel is like 6 years now, and we're having the little boy Ethan, who is only at the moment, how old are you? He's only 16 days actually. He looks older, but he's only 16 days. What kind of face is that? You don't believe what mommy say? Ooh, that's the face. Say, hey ladies, you wanna come to my house? He likes to make funny faces. Hey ladies, what's up? So Emmanuel is like really excited to have a brother. So yeah, this is our little fella. You want to say hello? As I don't speak now, but I can say peace. Whoopsie. Whoopsie daisy. Whoopsie daisy. I love you. All right, guys, bye.
I'm sleeping here.
I want to.
So,
you want to see?